stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. It'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep.
Hey guys, it's Aaron. Today I'll be showing you guys how to make a GFX that thing, you know, a Roblox GFX on mobile. So first you need to get Roblox installed on your phone if you don't have it installed, like in case you guys play on laptop, PC or something like that. And then you want to go to this game specifically on Roblox. Now you guys go to this game, GFX Studios. It is an amazing game. Sorry about the background noise. Excuse me. So then you guys just join GFX Studios. Here we are in GFX Studios. I absolutely adore the background music. So hi, Eltana Boat. Photo mode and just screenshot the picture, and then you guys can edit it and do whatever you want. Next, I will be showing you guys how to edit it too. Look at how cute this is. Like, oh my gosh, this is like adorbs. So you guys, this is what I have just done. Now when you do want to take pictures, you can go to photo mode, so it makes life easier. And now once you're done with that, you can go to PixArt and now edit the picture. Very easy to do. I'll be showing you guys how to right now. So here we are in PixArt, the most best editing app, and you go to the plus sign, edit a photo. I have showed you guys me using PixArt before. Now look at these pictures. Now look at these. Aren't they just so cute? Oh my god. Really? You have to come now? Okay, much better. Now you guys can crop it. I mostly use shape crop since I find it more cuter than the original crop. And you can crop it to how much ever you like. Now you can go to brushes, a very important and very cool part. And use the brushes you, oh my gosh. And use the brushes you like. And you can add bubbles, butterfly, all this cool stuff, you know. And then next you guys can just put in your channel name if you have one. Here I'm just making it for my very very best friend, Berry X Lab. She's not my only best friend, so don't get offended. I do have other friends too. In here we are done. Ads. I just wish they never had ads, you know. Okay, so now that we're done with that, you just save it to your gallery. And I had originally made one yesterday to try it out and show you guys. And look at this, isn't it just so cute? So GFX Studios is amazing. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. Please subscribe and bye.